there is a hypocoidnidal in the dorsal part of the lobe. The lesion has microcalcifications. The tip of the needle is easy to identify on aspiration.